who's really been doing this? I guess I might never know. Unless the perpetrator reveals himself to me.
But everything is now once again as it should be.
If you're watching this, then it probably means I'm dead. The perpetrator is real. I'm not kidding. He is real. I suggest you run, you hide, and you defend yourself with whatever you have. Please. Whoever finds this message, you must believe me. If he is not found by then you need to prepare for the worst. He takes everything. Everything from you. Everything that you love. He just rips you to pieces inside.
Maxime, I'm back. Maxime? Wasim! I don't have a home phone. He's gotta be here somewhere. There's security footage. I know there is around this house. He wouldn't have just disappeared from his job.
Julie's been missing? What do you mean she's been missing? For 4 hours? Dude, I've been working all night, and I didn't hear anything until now. Why? Dude, something weird is going on, man. You have to come over here. Dude, come on. Bro, like, this is not right. Just please come on over. Like, if we have to figure out what happened to Julie, if she's been missing, we might know something. You might have something to do with everything that's going on. And there's no reception to the police. We gotta fix this, please.
Who's that?
Damn, Lenny, that's a pretty sophisticated deck you got there. Go.
Well, of course, Graham, it's gotta be. It's a commander deck.
A commander deck, you say, eh? Damn, I want to challenge you right now. Oh.
Challenge, you say? A challenge I accept, but one you will lose.
I've got a bunch of counters that you can just kind of use. Just give them back when you're done. If you needed them, we're gonna use them.
I know. You don't like being film, Padme, do you?
Planes. Your move.
Thanks.
I'm going to play a mountain, and then I'm going to play Arcane Signet. Okay, your move.
Want to place a swamp, tap it, Child of the Night.
Good to go. Okay, my turn?
Yes.
Okay.
You're okay. Would be a waste for him now. I'll play my commander. I add a red, I add a green, and then three in between, I summon Rhonda's Rage of Ancients. And I will pass. So, Graham, I think you're going to wish you saved that one. I finally have enough to summon who I wanted to summon all along.
I summoned the two-headed dragon.
Good game, sir.
Good game, Grammar.
Remember, I mean to tell you, didn't want to put the spook on you, but watch out for the perpetrator.
Now that I think about it, I wonder what Lenny really said about that. Be careful for the perpetrator. I'll figure it out. Thank you.
No. No.
This can't be happening.
No.
Good thing I brought extras. This is perfect. Can't believe that fucker stole my car. And everything. I need to see Lenny. Before it's too late.
For 4 hours straight. I need to talk to Lenny. It's something important. It's about the perpetrator. He's been following me. He stole everything from me. I want to know who he is. I just hope I'm not being followed. Most important thing, because he knows everything.
Lenny?
Well, hey, Graham.
Lenny, it's... Yeah, I'm doing good. I need to talk to you about something, okay?
What are you talking about, Graham?
It's about the perpetrator.
The perpetrator?
Yeah, have a seat, buddy.
All right. Let's have a talk about him. So glad. I've been walking for hours. Hours, I tell you. He took everything from me.
Everything?
Everything. He took my car. My Xbox.
Your car?
Everything, Lenny.
That's why you were walking.
Look, he's real.
He's real?
He's real. You don't believe me?
Are you sure it's the fucking perpetrator?
Yes, it's him.
It's a fairy tale.
No, it's not a fucking fairy tale, Lenny. This is real. He's stealing everything. He's going around and stealing everything from other people.
Really?
Yes. You don't believe me?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I think you're batshit crazy. Perpetrator is just a fairy tale that we tell kids to get them to eat their vegetables and to sleep. What are you on about?
I'm not on about anything, Lenny.
Well, you're going to have to do some convincing.
I had evidence that he took everything from me.
Well, how's your car going? Where did it go?
I don't know. He just took it and left.
No trace.
No.
No tire marks.
No.
No gas. No drips.
No. No nothing. I went back the next day. It literally just happened hours ago. Do you have any idea? Have you heard from anything? I have evidence on my computer. There's evidence on my computer.
I have heard rumors. I didn't want to believe them, but I have heard rumors of their man. Puts on a mask in the middle of the night and swipes things and plunders them away.
Yeah, well, this isn't a town. This isn't a fucking rumor, Lenny. This is real.
Maybe I was too quick to judge you. Let's talk.
We are talking.
I heard that it might have been Johnny.
John.
A man named Johnny. Little John, Big John. Different aliases he goes by. Maybe he is the perpetrator.
Why? What's his whole motive?
I don't know. People say he steals things because he gets a sick twist and pleasure out of watching people suffer the missing of belongings they care about.
Has he taken anything from you? I remember your cards being gone.
I found most of them, but one of them is missing yet.
Which one?
My favorite card.
You have yet to find it.
Yes. Rondas is missing.
What did we do?
To deserve this? I don't know. You're always the villain in someone else's story. Maybe we did something to upset him, but I don't think we deserve it, so I doubt it was malicious on either of our ends.
I know.
Maybe we can bring him to justice yet.
I've got friends out there, Lenny. Really good people. We can track him down.
Track his ass down?
It's going to be hard. He's doing something. He calls file on there called Operation Nightfall.
Nightfall?
Yes. What is that?
I have no idea, but it sounds ominous. Maybe he's going to use our items and use our sorrow to make the night fall. And I mean that in the literal sense. Who knows?
This is just ridiculous. I honestly don't know what to do.
Neither do I.
But you still think I'm batshit crazy?
Not anymore. Not anymore, I don't. You're onto something, Grammar. I've never seen you this riled up before.
Well, let's get this son of a bitch.
Let's get his ass!
Alright.
materials inside the garage. All we need is this here whoop-ass stick.
Well, we need more.
Like the keyboard of power!
I was thinking that, but not yet.
Not that drastic yet, huh?
Tools to fight this guy.
I have all the armaments we need.
Yeah,
for starters, artifacts, the old cell towers.
These are old phones.
Each owns special properties.
Right.
This is the Monroe! You build it to control any device with motor in its name. Samsung's just as good as grenades.
Grenades? I just thought they could use to not track our location.
Well, you have much yet to learn.
But we can use...
Where's the Nokia?
It should be here. I found this hammer that we can use.
Fashioned to pieces.
But there should be more.
The Nokia is missing.
Follow me back.
I never go home, leave home without
the Nokia!
The unbreakable shield of Ace.
There should be more here.
The legendary laser swords should be in this room.
This knife! Chop on his head.
That's just a box cutter.
Yeah, true. The laser sword!
Legend.
Whoa. Another sword.
The laser sword of double legend. So there's two parts.
Right. I think this is all we can use.
I'm gonna tie this to my whoop-ass stick. A whoop-ass legendary laser sword!
Right.
Let's get out of here, buddy. Let's get him!
Perpetrator, we're coming for you.
I've contacted the perpetrator. You don't just contact the perpetrator, he comes and finds you.
Well, this time, we're gonna hunt him.
You're gonna hunt his ass down. Send him to the moon! Chop him to pieces!
We're gonna kick his ass.
Curb stomp.
Let's get his ass.
This is for Rondas.
plan has worked against Lenny Lynn. Now to move on to the next plan and the next phase.
Yes. What does that entail?
For our next phase, we will be setting a trap of sorts for Lenny to fall into so he never gets suspicious again.
A trap, if I can, you say?
Yes. I need to take as much as I can from him. His stupid Yu-Gi-Oh cards. That was in the past. Now we must go deeper, more personal, to take everything. Strip him down so he is no longer a man, but he is just a shell.
Anything you wish.
Yes, you must carry out this wish. Seek him out. Gather the others.
Hey, yo, boss.
So this is gonna work?
It will.
Okay, then. Whatever you say, bro.